The European Union is threatening to cut off UK businesses from the rest of the world in a huge blow to the city of London as the Brexit row over triggering Article 16 explodes. EU member states have been infuriated by a threat from the UK's Brexit minister Lord Frost to invoke Article 16 if Brussels does not cave on demands to make wholesale changes to the Northern Ireland Protocol. Francis Clement Beaune erupted during an interview on Monday, with Paris threatening to turn off the lights in Britain and cut off its imported energy supply, which is already in crisis under fuel and gas shortages, as well as surging prices. But EU member states are reportedly already floating more subtle measures that wouldn't hit the general population but could still blow a huge hole in under pressure finances, such as ending data transfers to UK companies, according to Politico's Playbook. During his outburst, Mr. Beaune warned the Brexit deal should be implemented fully and that if it is not, we will take European or national measures to exert pressure on the UK. He told Europe One Radio, "Enough already, we have an agreement negotiated by France, by Michel Barnier, and it should be applied 100% in the next few days, and I talked to my European counterparts on this subject yesterday. We will take measures at the European level or nationally, to apply pressure on the United Kingdom. We defend our interests, we do it nicely, and diplomatically, but when that doesn't work, we take measures," added Mr. Beaune. "For example, we can imagine, since we're talking about energy, the United Kingdom depends on our energy supplies. It thinks that it can live all alone, and bash Europe.